An emergency domestic violence package is to be announced within days. It follows a special meeting of State Cabinet, which is now promising urgent action and future change.
The faces of a national crisis. Hundreds of domestic violence victims remembered in an online memorial with no start or end date.
The time for talk is over and that we know action needs to be delivered.
The government today holding a special meeting of Cabinet dedicated to tackling domestic violence.
We are here to listen.
Including listening and learning from Rosie Batty. Her son Luke was murdered by her ex-partner in 2014. 10 years on, she believes the focus of governments is still in the wrong spot.
So you're always at the bottom of the cliff dealing with catastrophe. You really need to look at prevention and primary prevention alongside of that so that we're stopping those falling off the edge of the cliff.
The government committing to an emergency domestic violence package delivered within days. In the short term, boost frontline support services and crisis accommodation, along with a review of bail laws for DV accused and electronic monitoring of repeat offenders. Longer term, primary prevention and early intervention, including considering an overhaul of education programs in schools.
If we're going to stop the cycles of violence, we need to work with young people.
The government is still considering whether or not to call a royal commission into domestic violence, feeling on one hand it would cost millions and take years at a time when urgent change is needed. On the other hand, the last domestic violence royal commission was held in Victoria over a decade ago.
Then use that evidence to work out what are the gaps that we have.
Taylor Aiken, 7 News.